好，呢一條咧，我哋有啲望望下阿個 Lorentz curve 係咁咧。嗱，越近 L 反轉嘅 L 型嘅話咧 ，income 就 uneven 嘅 ，more uneven。越近呢個45度線嘅話咧，咁佢自然就 more even 啦。好，咁嘅時候我哋睇睇有咩可以揀先。咁啊，第一個選項 A 啊，佢就話 B 咧係 higher national income， 咁我唔知，我就係知道個收入嘅水平啫，係點樣去分佈啫，我唔知道總共收咗幾多錢嘅，所以呢個實數我係唔會知啦。Low income group 咧喺 B 咧就有 high income 定 country A， 咁我就都唔知，因為呢個 high income 咧都係講緊實數嘅。我只會知道喺 country B 咧，低收入相對低收入嗰班人咧，咁即係相對低收入嗰班啦嚇。咁啊，比起 country B 個相對低收入嗰班人咧係比較少嘅啫，我只知道佢比較少，但我唔會知道咧究竟咧佢個收入係多啲定低啲嘅喎。好啦 ，C 啦，咁佢 more even 咧喺。Country A 是 more even， 咁唔係啦 ，Country A 是 more uneven 啊嘛，啊近呢一個倒轉嘅 L 嘅。咁 D 題啦 ，Country A 嘅 Gini coefficient 即係大過 B， 咁呢個啱嘅。Gini coefficient 咧，如果我哋睇翻個喺個 Lorentz curve 度去睇咧，咁我哋就會知道咧，其實係個45度線同埋嗰個 Lorentz curve 中間嗰個陰影越大嘅話，那個 Gini coefficient 就越大，即係話 Gini coefficient 越大嘅話咧，咁啊代表個收入咧 more uneven 啦，所以答案 D 啦。